The entire content of the program is available on mobile applications and also web applications, which we will be sharing with you once you register for the program. And we suggest you to spend about a couple of hours a week, where we will be introducing new modules every week, and every semester you would be spending about 30 to 40 hours with us. We will assess your performance after every semester. Every module will have its own quiz, where we will be testing your business world quotient and also entrepreneurial quotient, and we will be sharing you the progress of your assessment after every semester. And each semester will have about 3 quizzes where we will be assessing your skills that you have gained every semester. And the entire 4th semester, which is called as New Venture Creations, you will be eligible to do a project or real-time project with Metamorphosis School of Entrepreneurship. Of course, the entire content will be delivered online, and there will be a lot of physical meetups where we will be conducting several business plan competitions, and also mentor connects physically they will be happening. So it will be a mix of physical and also online program. This is called as a hybrid model for which we have launched for Metamorphosis School of Entrepreneurship. Every student will be assigned with a dedicated proctor. This proctor will guide you through the concepts, if at all you have missed out on any, and they'll help you to crack the quizzes in a better way. These proctors will be dedicated to you throughout this program. So there are no prerequisites to join this Metamorphosis School of Entrepreneurship, but the entire admission will be on a selection criteria basis. First, you will have to fill in the application form. Then you'll have to submit your statement of purpose. Once you submit the statement of purpose, we will further shortlist you for a personal interview. In the personal interview, there will be an informal meeting with the admission selection committee, and we will assess your prior entrepreneurial knowledge or whatever your future plans are. If at all they are aligning with the vision of Metamorphosis School of Entrepreneurship, you will be granted an admission. The entire sessions will be taught by the real-time entrepreneurs, and the sessions or the content is aligned with the real-time case studies of the ventures. And apart from the real-time entrepreneurs, like I've mentioned, there will be mentors for each and every field. For example, for healthcare sector, there will be a separate mentor. For agri-tech, there is a separate mentor. If at all any student is having an idea in fintech, you know, we have mentors, you know, who are experts in the fintech industry. Likewise, every industry will have a subject matter experts to guide the students in a much better way. And the entire 4th semester or the final semester will be dedicated for a concept called new venture creation. That means the students will put their ideas forward, or they will take it to the implementation phase. If at all they have learned how to do market research, they will be actually conducting market research for their own idea. If at all they talk about incorporation, they will try to incorporate a venture if at all they are wishing to incorporate. Or if at all they are talking about the financial model, the students will actually test their idea in the market and check if at all they are going well with their current financial models. Likewise, the entire 4th semester is all about implementation of their ideas, and hence we termed it as new venture creations. At Metamorphosis, we never restrict learning. Even after the 2 years of the course that we have an alumnus chapter where everyone will be part of this alumnus chapter. And if at all we like any idea, we promote them to the innovation cell, where in fact we fund some of the ideas and we ensure that you are on the right path while implementing the idea. And you'll be getting alumni status of Metamorphosis, where you'll be having privileges to access some of our content and to some of our mentors as well. And one of the beauties of this course is, after every semester, you will have to go through virtual internships. Whatever concepts that you have learned theoretically in the semesters, you will be practically applying to the real-time companies. For example, if at all you are trying to pursue your career towards finance, we will offer a few internships related to the finance. You will get an opportunity to solve a real-time problem of a company with respect to the finance aspect. Likewise, you will be doing 3 virtual internships in this due time of this course. Running a business or not is completely on an individual choice. But the entire 4th semester is dedicated for new venture creation, where the students will be implementing their ideas, where they'll be getting early market traction as well.